The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 238 pounds, the captain, Steve Rogers.
With all the buildup over the last...
And his opponent,
there's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Look out, head first. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Inside the ring now. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over. Oh, out of nowhere!
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Whoa!
Here's a cover.
Great reversal!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, reversal. Oh, this may very well end it. Looking for all the glory here. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, look at the emotion.
Just making his presence felt there. Getting taken back to school with the schoolboy right there.
You're right, back to old school. And that one hurt his hand. And the cover for the win.
Stop might have only lasted a second, but wait a minute. What is this about? There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs
have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, he's in trouble now. Ooh, nice counter.
He's taking some offense. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Whoa! The kickout's all that's saving. This match goes on.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
And he brings his leg crashing down. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Backslide. This could do it.
Yeah, real close.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.